Good afternoon from NFPs Securities offices here in Abu Dhabi. I'm Konstantinos Anthis, and this is what you need to know about the markets right now. Now, our focus today remains on the dollar, as the non-farm payrolls report on Friday allowed the US currency to correct against its peers when the figures printed better than expected. The Fed has based their intention to raise rates again this year on the robust performance of the labor market. However, even though the NFPs were better than expected, the odds for a December rate hike remain at 40%. This clearly indicates that investors are still not convinced and that they want more bullish US data before they start buying dollars. And the next important report is the inflation figures on Friday. Now, the euro corrected against the dollar on the back of the NFPs, but was also able to regain some of the lost ground overnight. ADS Securities is the price provider for the global financial markets between 4 to 8 GMT, connecting the Asian and European sessions, and during that time, the euro was able to recover towards the 118 area. With traders still unconvinced by dollar's momentum, the real short-term risk for the euro lies in any profit-taking attempts. However, the fact that we've seen limited selling action after the NFPs indicates that investors are keeping their faith behind the shared currency at this time. The European equity markets are mixed this morning, with the DAX in the red following bearish production data from Germany. Commodities are under pressure since Friday, with gold retreating below the $1,260 support and oil trading on either side of the $49 level. That's it for now. For fresh news and updated analysis, you can visit our website and stay up to date with what's going on in the markets. And I will see you again tomorrow.